Well, College of Charleston's men's basketball team returning home today as champions of the CAA. With their championship win last night, the Cougars booked their ticket to the big dance starting later this month. The Cougars taking down Stony Brook in overtime by a score of 82-79. And we will have more on the college's return on News 2 at 5.